According to some experts, we're at the beginning. According to some experts, we're at the beginning of a fourth industrial revolution.